I wanted to be. I look exactly like what you would always wanted to see. I can't forget about the criminal I am, stealing second after second just cause I know I can. But I can't pretend this is the way it'll stay. I'm just
trying to bend the truth.
I can't pretend I'm who you want me to be, so why? Sending talk of who I ought to be. Remember listening to all of that and this again. So I pretended up a person who was fitting in. And now you think this person really is me. And I'm
trying to bend the truth.
But the more I push, the more I'm pulling away. Cause I'm
lying my way from you.
Nah, no turning back now.
I wanna be pushed aside, so let me go.
Nah, no turning back now.
Let me take.
Put them down real quick. How many people in here would consider themselves a hardcore Linkin Park fan? Thank you guys very much. Respect to the LPU and the street team right here. Street soldiers in the house. This one is for you guys. Come on.
Can't stop what the game before somebody else takes you out of the frame. Put your name to shame, cover up your face. You can't run a race, the pace is too fast, you just won't last.
Who's into the band right now? Everybody's having a good time. I want to see everybody bouncing up and down, all right?
You guys bounce with us.
All right.
Let's go. One, two, three, get up. Go.
That's right, Joe.
Graffiti decorations under a sky of dust.
Nice. and never say goodbye. Gonna run away, gonna run away. Gonna run away, gonna run away.
I'm gonna run away and never wonder why.
Sounds real good. Why don't you do us a favor and keep that energy level up for this next one, okay? This song is called Faint.
Come on, let's go. All right, you guys. You guys feeling kind of warm right now?
I want you guys to take those shirts off and put them over your head. Put them up like this, y'all. Let's go, come on.
All these thoughts and the pain attached to them. Sometimes I wonder why this is happening. It's like nothing I could do would distract me when I think of how I shot myself in the back again. Cause from the infinite words I could say, I put all the pain you gave to me on display and didn't realize, instead of setting it free, I took what I hated and made it a part of me.
It never goes away. It never goes away.
When it started happening, I'd see you in every thought I had, and then the thoughts only found words attached to them. And I knew as they escaped away, I was giving myself to them every day. I regret saying those things, cause now I see that I took what I hated and made it a part of me.
It never goes away.
Got a shirt on that says I'm here to mosh.
He's my favorite guy in the crowd. What's up, homie? The pit master right there.
You guys ready to start this pit?
I look crazy, mother.
You ready to get this pit going? Put him up if you're ready to get the pit going. This one's for you guys in the pit now.
Let's go.
Cold feet on the floor, forgot all about yesterday. Remembering, I'm pretending to be where I'm not anymore. A little taste of hypocrisy, and I'm left in the wake of the mistake. Slow to react, even though you're so close to me. You're still so distant, and I can't bring you back.
It's true. line between this and that. But when things go wrong, I pretend the past isn't real. I'm trapped in this memory, and I'm left in the wake of the mistake. Slow to react, even though you're so close to me. You're still so distant, and I can't bring you back.
It's true.
Gentlemen, Mr. Han.
When all I know is what you tell me to.
Thank you guys very much.
I see a lot of people singing along. I love to see that. I love to hear your voices too. You guys are a great crowd today, man. So I guess Mudvayne and the Deftones took care of you all right. You know,
make
why don't we
some
make some noise for those guys?
Make some noise for Mudvayne and Deftones.
That's what I'm talking about.
How about Limp Bizkit and Metallica?
Right now, how many people are having a good time with Linkin Park? I just want to say, before we play any more music, that we feel very thankful to have the opportunity to play in front of such an amazing crowd as yourselves. We'd like to thank Metallica for inviting us, putting on such a great show, and having such great fans, like our, just like the ones we have in the LPU, man. Thank you very much. How many musicians we have in the house? Good luck to every one of you guys, man. We were on the other side of the barricade a few years ago, man. Coming to these shows, seeing our favorite bands, and having the dreams. Just persevere, believe in yourselves. One day you'll be up here with us, or Metallica, or Limp Bizkit, Deftones, Mudvayne. This one's dedicated to all you guys out there.
When I look into your eyes, there's nothing there.
guys see all these cameras, right? Well, there's a few extra cameras on stage right now because we're filming something for our DVD that'll come out later this year. And this is only one of two shows that we're filming. We're not filming everything, we're just filming you guys. So you make a little extra noise, you throw your hands up a little extra high, and you guys might be on these cameras on a DVD later this year.
We shot yesterday in Houston and today in Dallas, so when that comes out, take pride in knowing that the best crowds are in Texas, all right?
The song is called Numb. You guys sounded real good on that last one.
Here's what I want to hear. I want to hear everybody in the house who knows the words of this next song to sing them loud and proud. I want to hear the voices of the beautiful people of Dallas, all right? I want to hear you guys singing.
Feel safe. you to take.
I've felt this way before.
So insecure.
have a question for you guys. Now we got Limp Bizkit and Metallica coming up next. But you guys want to hear a couple more songs? All right. I promise you this though. We're gonna make these nice and heavy for you guys in the pit. If somebody falls down in the pit, you pick them up, okay? Get them out of the way, and you guys can have some fun. I wanna see the biggest pit I've ever seen. That way we've got it on camera and everything. This whole section right now, if you don't wanna be in the pit, you better get out. You better tell the dude with the camera that he's right in the middle of the pit, because this thing is gonna be 50 feet long. All of you, if you don't wanna be in the pit, get out right now. You ready? You ready? Yes, y'all. This is how we're gonna do this. I watch how the moon sits in the sky in the dark night, shining with the light from the sun. The sun doesn't give light to the moon, assume me. The moon's gonna owe me one. Makes me think of what you act for me. You do favors in rapidly. You just turn around and start asking me about things that you want back from me. I'm sick of the tension, sick of the hunger, sick of you with a look of old you bitch. Find another place to reach your greed. Will I find a place to rest?
I wanna be in another place. I hate when you say you don't.
Just like you am. Snap off people like you do.
I run away all the people I thought I knew. I remember back then who you were. Used to be calm, used to be strong, used to be generous. But you should have known that you wear out your welcome. And now you see how quiet it is all alone. I'm so sick of the tension, sick of the hunger, sick of you with a look I owe you this. Find another place to feed your greed. Will I find a place to rest? I'm so sick of the tension, sick of the hunger, sick of you with a look I owe you this. Find another place to feed your greed. Will I find a place for you?
From you guys is we need you to help us out with this next part, and all you need to do is say the words go away. We got that up top? We got that up top? People on the floor, we clear? Do it like this.
You try to take the best of me.
Go away.
You try to take the best of me.
Go away.
Try to take the best of me.
Go away.
Yeah. Try to take the best of me.
Go away. Yeah. Try to take the best of me. Go away.
Let's go up, get up, y'all.
Thank you.